Let's start by opening your TradingView chart. Once you're on the chart, switch to the 1 hour time frame to accurately set the time that you want to receive the alert. Next, look for the line toolbar and select the vertical line tool. Place the vertical line tool on the time you would like to be notified. Now, direct your attention to the alerts icon, represented by a clock. Click on this icon to bring up the Create Alert dialog box. In the Create Alert window, you'll need to define the conditions under which you want the alert to be triggered. To set a time-specific alert, look for the Condition drop-down menu. Here, instead of selecting price level, you'll choose the vertical line option. This allows you to get notified when price crosses this vertical line. Once this is set, you can also decide on how you would like to be notified. TradingView offers options such as on-screen pop-ups, email notifications, or even push notifications to your mobile device. After configuring your alert and choosing your preferred notification method, simply click Create to activate it. You can manage all your active alerts from the Alerts menu, where you can modify or delete them as needed. Setting time-specific alerts in TradingView is a powerful way to stay engaged with the market, even when you're not actively watching the charts. It ensures that you're informed in real time about significant events or at crucial moments throughout the trading day.